right now. Not thinking too far ahead at all. And they're on their way. The Yankees win the wild card game. They beat the Twins 8-4. Setting up what should be a fascinating series of the division series between the Yankees and the powerhouse Cleveland Indians. A great year for the Minnesota Twins. They go from 59 to 85 wins, but they cannot win here in the Bronx as the Yankees move on with an 8-4 win.
So much of what the Yankees have been all season long, it's been bullpen, and they showed it more tonight, being able to come in the first inning, 8 1/3 innings, 1 run and 13 strikeouts. And then on the flip side, the offense with Judge, with Didi, with Brett Gardner, they've been a home run hitting team. They did it again tonight.